Hi Leute und willkommen zurück zu Senua Saga Hellblade 2. Wir machen weiter, wir sind auf dem Weg ins nächste Dorf. Und ich muss mal schauen, wie ich das hinbekomme, dass der Mauszeiger nicht... So. Der Mauszeiger hat irgendwie Bock, die ganze Zeit angezeigt zu werden, warte. Einstellungen. Was ist denn das nochmal? Mauszeiger aufnehmen? Nein. So. Jetzt müsste es gehen. Ja, ich wurde allein gelassen. Nun. Ich glaube, die sind schon halb da. Gehen wir auch mal zu dem. Fast da mal ein Dorf sein sollte. Beziehungsweise hier erstmal. Mich nochmal umgucken. Hey, es sieht halt schon mega gut aus.
She can see the thread that binds the world, can feel its hidden pulse, and knows when that pulse quickens. She feels it now, a tremor on her skin, a being taking shape. Something is coming.
From beneath the earth. He knows. He can sense it too. Can you feel it?
Can she?
She can feel it. She brings the rage.
Did you feel that?
She's coming back.
It's coming.
Wait.
Ildoiga.
Ildoiga. She destroyed and she will destroy again.
He knows.
She's here.
You need to run.
Run!
Run!
She's here. Let's go.
Get
to the hills!
Get out of here. Get out!
No.
move. You can't. She's frozen.
Frozen in fear. She's stupid.
What are you doing for me? Look at her.
Das ist doch nicht das, was man vor ein paar Jahren gesehen hat. Das ist einfach Attack on Titan. What the fuck?
She can see into you.
Spare you again. Go!
She's coming back! Toika!
There are some wills so strong they dream a new world. A hell of their own creation. And they will not sit lonely in that night. If you wake the dreamer, does the nightmare die?
Maybe he is not a monster. Maybe he was a monster. You're not safe yet. Where are we?
Make him explain.
What is happening?
Iltoiga.
Who is she?
So when the volcano erupted, it tore open the wall between this world and Jotunheim.
Now this world suffers too.
The giants came flooding from the east, killing and eating whomever they could lay their hands on. Now some of us, we hide.
You have to fight, not hide.
Make defenses, struggle on. And some of us use others to stem the tide.
Others? What do you mean?
Shall I tell her, Þorgestur?
Tell me.
Shall I tell her what your father's been doing?
What else is there to do, Fagrimur? We found a way to keep our people safe.
He is part of it too, he believes.
Your people are dying.
There is no other way.
Tell us.
What are they doing?
The Goði of Borgarvirki is using slaves. Slaves from your lands. Sacrifices.
Sacrifice?
He's offering them to the giants so that his people will be left
alone. He takes innocent people.
Evil. This stops now.
He is a monster.
You can't stand alone against us. You have no chance.
He does not see, but he can see.
His darkness is evil.
We can show him.
He's a monster.
There is another way. There is always another way.
Tuga has you marked now. If you try to leave the Red Hills, he will hunt and kill you.
No.
Then I will kill her first.
She can't be killed. It's impossible.
I have killed a god, Fagrimur. Nothing is impossible.
No, there is no way.
He is right. We cannot kill the giant.
The gods cannot be killed.
You can't. You deserve this.
Why did you come here, Senua? To stop the slavers?
You thought you were helping.
And now you are stranded. Stay with me. You can't stop them. You can't kill the giant. You can't stop them.
I will. I will kill the giant.
Okay. Warum bin ich jetzt...
You can't kill the giant.
Doch.
They told you so. You have seen it. So sure. With so little reason to be sure.
I will find a way.
No. There is no way. I will always be here to remind you to know your place. To stop you getting ideas into your head.
A light to banish the darkness.
It is not so easy to banish me, child.
You can't beat me down anymore.
My path is the only path. You are lost.
You can't hurt me. You can't keep me trapped.
My path is the only path. You are lost and broken.
You can't hurt me.
You will submit to me, or you will die here.
I won't let you stop me.
You will never find your way through this nightmare. You're always blinded by your madness, your curse. You will never save them. Can't even save yourself. I speak for the gods. The only way to appease them is with sacrifice. Burning flesh and spilling blood fill the skies with smoke.
The torch. You can't do anything without your torch.
Trapped here now forever.
Think.
Their agony sets us free. Never be free, never safe, unless you heed my words.
You can't hurt me. I carry the light.
Light fades, Senua. Light can be killed. The darkness is all that persists. Your only constant. There is no way out.
There is always a way.
No. You will see. There will be a blow you can't recover from. An abyss you can't crawl out of. A nightmare you can't wake from. And I will be waiting. I say, or you will anger the gods.
Let me
mold you, shape you, give you strength.
Ich hab halt.
Be my daughter again.
Schnauze. Nein. Das Timing fürs Parryen gar nicht raus. Aber ist ja okay, man wird ja nach jedem Kampf geheilt.
You will never find your way through this nightmare.
Dann. Hey! Jetzt bin ich wieder verarscht. Also ja, ich keine Ahnung, was das hier ist. Eigentlich waren wir oben auf dem Berg und wollten zu den anderen Leuten hin. Auf einmal sind wir in einem Wald.
To give up, child.
Mit unserem
Leave this land.
No.
Toten Vater im Kopf.
What you did to me, I see it here. They are cowed like I was. Lost like I was. Believing what they're told. Sacrifices. Spilling blood for a lie.
I speak the truth. We must cleanse our sins with sacrifice. It is the way of the gods. Your mother sinned and was sacrificed. And the people prospered. Until you came back, bringing sin with you. The gods cannot be killed. All we can do is placate them. Slake their thirst with blood and fire.
I see through your darkness now. I see through your lies, and I will show them how to see as I do. I will not appease your gods. I will destroy them.
He tried to hold you down in the darkness.
The darkness.
Told you there was no way out.
But the gods ruled you.
But you fought back.
You were strong.
Maybe you can fight back now.
She can fight back.
She can.
Maybe there is a way to pull through.
There is always a way to pull through the darkness.
The darkness.
To kill the giant.
She will find a way.
She is strong.
You are powerful.
She is stronger than this.
You can kill their gods.
She knows the truth. She sees it now. Tell him.
You are wrong, Fagrimur. The giants, they can be killed.
There is a way.
Well, I'm not sure I believe that. But I think if anyone can find a way, it's you.
He knows we are special.
Before, when I rescued you,
he understood.
He said you were waiting for me.
He felt us coming.
But I've never met you.
How can he see inside
you? Well, I knew someone would come. Somebody different.
You are different.
Somebody with the ability to look at the world and see what might be.
You are special.
Now what is?
She's not special.
And that is you.
She's just like the others.
No, she
I've
is special.
I've seen you listening to the voices that we cannot hear. To the Varadir and Gandir.
Voices?
How does he know about us?
You have the ability to see behind the veil. You are a Sedhkona, a seer. Whether you know it yet or not.
A seer?
What is this he speaks of?
Do you know, Senua? Do you know this is you?
Iltoiga.
Where does she go when the sun is up?
She brings suffering to everyone.
A monster.
She hides down there.
Hiding. Waiting.
Under the cover of the cliff. She's there most days. Just staying close.
These people live in
waiting
fear.
For us to slip.
Constant fear.
They are waiting
but
to
you cannot
die.
Approach her down there in the shadows. You don't stand a chance. And she won't come out until it's night.
You have to do something. This is why you have been called here, Senua.
They shouldn't live in fear.
He knows. Listen to him.
Have you heard of the Hidden Folk?
Hidden Folk?
The Hidden Folk?
Yeah.
Have you heard of them?
The secret people. Powerful, aloof. Once they were gods or something like, but now they hide themselves in the earth. Even the giants steer clear.
The the giants fear them.
If the giants fear them, they must hold the key to death.
They hold the secret.
Will they help us?
Well, they have no love for man. Whatever ties we have are weaved from heartbreak and despair. Although I did consume their bitter bread.
He has found them.
Just once.
So it is not impossible.
They did grant me what I sought.
If he can find them, you can find them.
They will. They will test you.
We have been tested before.
They might
before.
Even try to kill you. But if you win their favor...
We might die.
Might give you what you seek.
Where can I find them?
They will give us what we seek.
There's a rock. Close to here. Where they are said to live. Its entrance is hidden. You might find it.
She will find it.
They want you to? You will.
I will find it.
We might die down there.
No.
We could die trying to find them.
They will give us what we seek.
They are dangerous.
But they will help us. We will make them.
Make them. They know things. They can see things. They can hear things.
They are the ones that pulled us here. They are the feeling that brought us here.
They will save everyone from death.
They will show you how to end the giants.
They will save you. But be careful.
No more sacrifices.
Be careful, Senua.
This stops now.
Okay, dann machen wir wieder Schluss für den Part. Die Stimme von meinem Vater geht mir sehr auf den Nerven. Ich hoffe, die sind jetzt erstmal ein bisschen los. Tja, dieses geheime Volk werden wir dann im nächsten Part suchen. Und mal gucken, was die dann für Prüfungen parat haben.
She has been chosen. All the lost ones. Only she can save them. All the people here dying in this nightmare.
Okay, dann mal schauen. Wie speichern wir das? Gibt's was dafür? Hier ist nichts zurück zum... da steht nichts von Speichern. Toll. Zurück zum Desktop steht auch... Moment. Kann man keinen einzelnen Spielstand machen? Was ist denn das für ein Quatsch? Ist das nur Autosaves? Hä? Egal. Ja, dann machen wir im nächsten Part weiter. Ich würde einfach mal zurück zum Hauptmenü gehen und gucken, was passiert. Ich werde ja sehen, ob ich alles nochmal spielen muss. Bis dahin. Ciao, Leute.